gonna be doing a makeup tutorial. So I've just put some coconut primer. What like helps my skin like, and it's like creamish thing. So I'll put that on now. Wait a minute, sorry. Don't really put that much on. And then I'm gonna get my what is it? Okay, then I just blend this out. And the primer out for some reason, I just blend. And then I use an upper side. And then yeah, and then got some in here, it's like foundation. I'll hold it like that. I'll put this on with my hands because I don't know why, I just like. Okay, so after I've done that, I get this, get the brush again. This time I actually use the brush. Like, yeah, then I've got the brownest petals. I get that. After that, I get eyeshadow palette. Got the Holographic Night eyeshadows. Normally, I use the James Charles palette, but today I'm feeling spicy. So yeah. I'll get the new light. And then And then I just wash it again. Blend down. And then I would put highlighter on, but you know. And then after that, I need to get okay, hair brush on. So I get a brush first. Separate it into two. And then keep on brushing it. Get all the cots out of it. And like I said, I've just woke up, so I'm not in the best mood. Then I don't want to brush my hair. I like to either leave it down or I want to throw it up in a ponytail like that. And then yeah. Revolution. I like it. My makeup's done. Okay, so yeah.